Hi, I'm Ed Yong. I'm a science writer, and I'd like to introduce you to a world that captivates me, the world of microbes. I recently wrote a book about microbes and the scientists who study them.
Here, dedicated scientists face the challenge.
And I've now teamed up with some filmmakers to make videos about how the natural world that we see is profoundly influenced by a world that we can't see. Microbes matter. Typically, we've ignored them. Often, we've feared them. Now it's time to appreciate them. Yay. I'm going to show you what we really look like, what the animal kingdom really looks like, and how much more wondrous it becomes when we see it for the world of partnerships that it truly is. A hyena, for example, can tell its peers about its age and its sex and its social status by means of scents that bacteria help it to create. And the same is true for badgers and bats and elephants. All of these animals can use microbes to tell each other about who they are. Microbes may be tiny, but they have a profound effect on our lives. Most of us have thought of bacteria as germs, as bad guys. And yet, only a few hundred kinds or so are known to cause disease. The vast majority of them are innocuous or beneficial even. Just look in the mirror. Your face, your skin, your mouth. They are covered in gardens of microbes that are stopping more dangerous species from colonizing. Your guts are home to thousands more species which are eating your food for you, or perhaps you are eating their food for them. All told, there are at least as many microbial cells on my body as there are native human cells, which means that, at best, I am just half the person that I think I am, if it's even me doing the thinking at all. I'm Ed Yong, and welcome to the world of microbes. So stand by for these videos, then lean in, look closely, and let me show you what's really driving life on Earth. My name is Ed Yong, and my multitudes and I approve this message.